What are you?
Your worst nightmare.
What do you want from us?
I want you to do whatever I want.
Why?
Because you said the words, remember? Karil Mario Dama Lama. I want you to do what I say.
Never!
Fine, then I'll have to kill you then.
Chaz the cow!
Oh!
No! Oh. No, Chaz! Oh. Chaz! Chaz!
That's it!
Jacob! No! Gabe!
Gabe, wake up! Gabe, wake up! Gabe, wake up! Gabe, get up!
No.
Come on, get up!
Stop!
Gabe!
Stop!
Gabe!
Wait!
You need to see this.
Dude,
Gabe,
stop.
Come on! You need to
go to bed! Why'd you wake me up? Go to bed!
Gabe, you're not gonna believe us behind the store. There is a dummy sitting right there.
Are you sure that dummy wasn't right here?
No, I'm serious. There was something here and that was gone.
Dude, you're pranking me, aren't you?
No, whatever. Hopefully it's just a prank or something.
Chad.
What?
What was up about last night?
I swear, I woke up and I saw something right in front of her door. I promise you I saw something. Whatever, Drew said he can hang out today, so let's go meet him at the park.
I saw something. The heck?
What'd you see?
Dude, I swear, I saw what I saw last night. I saw a dummy, like, sitting right in that alley. Whatever, let's just go to the park.
Alright, so what do you want to do?
I don't know, I don't really care.
Wait, guys, wait for me!
What the heck? Guys, I'm leaving, I'm scared.
Okay.
Nice dummy.
Yeah, that's not ours. Like, it's not mine. Gabe, this is what I've been seeing. Like, I saw that last night, and what the heck? Like, we need to throw that away.
Oh, he's cool. Let's hang on to him.
Okay. Fine, we can keep it, but keep it in your room. I'm not having anything to do with that.
It's fine, don't throw him away.
Alright.
Okay.
You can hang in our room.
Wanna just watch some YouTube?
Sure.
You just watch the best YouTuber ever? Drew Balfus.
Oh, I love that guy.
He's so cool.
He does like a lot of skating and stuff. He's really good, and you guys should go sub to him.
Yeah, just check out his videos.
Front yard skate park? He built a skate park in his front yard?
I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Guys, come here!
What the heck?
What is he talking about now? What happened?
Dude, it's Danny!
What the
heck? What the heck? Oh my god.
Wait, how is that even possible?
What the heck?
I don't even know what to say.
Booyah! Got you guys. Prank you.
That was a prank?
What the heck?
Fine. It was a prank, but don't do it again.
I moved him.
Don't do that again.
That is scary. I told you, I don't want anything
don't
to do with him.
Don't do that again.
Okay.
Come on, man. What are you scared of? Are you a little dummy scared?
Scared? Okay. As long as you don't move him again, we'll be fine. Alright. Put this back in Dad's room. Yeah. Dad, do not bring this out again. We do not want it. You want to keep it.
Yeah, Dad, don't do that.
Keep it in your stupid little room with this stupid little shoe.
God. Let's get out of here. Wait a minute. What's this? Danny O'Day. Carew Marie O'Donna Loma Milano Carano. Slappy.
Whatever. Let's go on the cat way for a minute.
Oh.
Allison, don't do that.
Mm-hmm. Look at him.
What is that?
Dude.
Danny.
You know what it is? It's Dad.
My God. Dad. We told you not to freaking move him again. Oh my God.
Dad. Why'd you move Danny again?
I didn't touch him. I didn't move him.
Are you serious this time? You didn't actually move him?
You serious?
I'm in the chair, dude. I didn't touch him. I'm serious. Yes.
Well, he's in my room, so...
Dude.
I didn't move him.
Okay, well, I guess we'll just...
Yeah, we'll just...
Put him back. Hey guys, come on, play some... Wii Sports Resort?
Yeah, I'm down.
Alright, let's play it.
Hey guys, we're gonna go to the store. See you in a few minutes.
Okay.
Alright, see you
later.
Bye, Dad.
Bye.
Bye, Mom.
You guys be good.
Bye.
Bye. You guys want anything special?
Nah.
Candy.
Candy. Always candy. Okay.
Alright, bye, Mom. Bye, Dad.
Bye.
Bye.
Whoa.
Wait, did you guys hear that too?
Yeah, I heard that. That was pretty loud.
Oh, hold on. There's no one home.
Yeah, so.
Something
just must have happened or something.
Don't let it hit the door like I did. I mean,
what the? Oh my god! Dude! He broke my. Oh my god. Dude, there's no one home. What the hell?
It's your Daryl pop. He broke it.
That's
like $20. I don't care what Dad says. We're gonna. Okay, let's actually throw him out.
Yeah.
Let's break.
Yeah. No.
We're taking him out of the house. Enough for reals. Alright. Just throw them in the garbage. Here, take it.
Bye, Felicia. Take that.
Let's put a tank on it.
Yeah, baby.
It's okay, yeah.
Try getting out of that. Hey, Drew. Want to spend the night?
Yeah, I'm going to ask my mom, though.
All right.
What?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
You guys want to watch some SpongeBob?
Sure.
Sure.
You lose. Need some tea?
No.
Why?
Because I'm all out of money!
3:28 a.m.
Make sure you're recording this. All right.
Yeah, I'm recording it.
This is a dummy, and it keeps on following us. Wherever we put it, it keeps on coming back. And we don't know what to do, so move right now.
Yeah, it should
move.
It was just
come on, prove to us.
Come on, we know you move. Just move right now. And it doesn't move.
Gotta be kidding.
It knows we're recording.
Yeah.
It keeps on coming back to us. I don't know what it wants from us, because we're asking what it wants. What do you want from us? And it doesn't do anything.
It was just moving, like 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, I know.
In my dream, the dummies would talk to us, but this is weird. I don't know what's going on.
Dude, that's so weird.
That is weird.
Well, if it's not gonna move, I guess let's just leave it. See what it does. All
right.
You should.
It's weird. What the hell? He's alive!
The heck?
Dude.
Oh my god.
Dude, what is... Oh my god.
Oh yeah, record it.
Dude,
record it.
I am... Oh my god. I'm recording.
What? I don't understand.
What? Dude.
Why every time... Okay, whose shoes are those?
Oh my god. There's four shoes. Wait. He's wearing shoes.
Yeah.
Well, then whose are
But what the heck?
There's two other shoes.
Oh my god, get this knife away.
I guess Daniel Day hates being recorded.
Yeah, what? Every time.
How did he get a knife?
How come he never moves? Move right now!
He doesn't like being recorded.
Wait, guys,
turn off the cameras.
Guys.
What? Okay, let's just be with this 24/7.
Yeah.
Then we can know if he moves. So set it right here on the couch.
Don't film him. He doesn't move if you film him.
Guys.
We're gonna be with him all the time so we can know when he moves.
Okay. Danny. Whose shoes do these belong to? Because we know they aren't yours.
Never talked. How come you keep on coming back to our house? Like, how come last night you showed up in front of our door? I just woke up from a dream. That's literally just like what's happening right now. Except the dummy, he kept on talking to us and telling us what he wanted. All you do is just sneak up on us, but whenever we get you, you never talk to us.
Also, why are you always targeting me?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
And that creepy card, what is that all about?
Wait, did you read what was on the card?
Wait, you know about the card?
Did you read the words that were on it?
Yeah.
In the dream, when we read the words, that's what made it come to life. That's why it's after you.
Why is it?
I don't understand why he's not moving though.
Maybe, dude, he might think I'm recording him. We're not recording you, we're gonna set it down, okay? Now can you talk? Nothing. Oh my gosh, I give up.
Well, let's just stay.
Let's just see if he moves.
Right next to us.
Dude, it was like, it was looking at me.
We have to like actually block it somewhere. We have to lock it.
Don't put it in the house.
Yeah, dude.
Let's just put it away. Like,
dude,
someone else.
What are you doing?
We have to make it so it literally cannot get up.
Dude, it's pitch black.
That's it.
Oh. There you go.
What the?
What are you doing? There's Belson, let's get him.
I'm putting this thing.
A little dummy is not getting out of an attic
by itself.
Well, I'm freaking...
I'm scared of this.
We're locking you in there, buddy. Put him away, Drew. Yeah, choke him out. Yeah.
I don't remember this.
Put him up. Yeah. How do you like it up there? Yeah.
How did you do this?
Lock him up there. Yeah. See ya.
Yeah.
Dude, I actually feel relieved.
Belson, look at him.
He does too. He knows something bad is going on.
Sounds guano's like, ah.
Belson, you good?
But you good in the hood?
What is Belson doing?
Alright, I think I feel a little safer tonight.
Yeah.
I don't think he can get down from there.
I don't feel safe.
I don't feel safe.
I think we should actually get rid of him or kill him.
But he just
we can do that tomorrow.
Yeah, we can put it off. Let's game. Bet you guys never heard that one before. It's because we only get it in Canada. Alright.
See you, Drew. Thanks for coming over.
Thank God, dude. Nothing towards you guys, but like that dummy was starting to creep me out, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, see you.
Later.
Alright, good luck getting home. Just walking. Yeah.
Alright guys, we're going to San Diego for the weekend.
See ya.
You know how to get a hold of us.
I'm gonna be on for the weekend.
Love you.
Bye, love you too.
Gabe, what are you doing?
I'm doing a duet with Cooper Marquez on musical.
Okay, that's fine, but Gabe, me and you, we're in a house with an alive dummy, and we're alone. We're in trouble. Let's call some friends.
All right, let me just finish this, all right?
All right. Jacob, can you come over really quick?
What?
I need you for something. Alright, come over right now.
Okay, alright.
See ya.
Oh, hey, what's going on, Chaz?
Kyle, can you come over really quick?
I'm not sure if my parents will let me. You know how late it is?
Just sneak out.
Alright, but my parents might be pissed, but I'll do it.
Alright.
Give me like 5 minutes.
Alright, sick.
See ya.
What up, Drew?
About to go to the beach.
Get your ass over here, I need you.
My eyes burn, bro. Do I have to?
Yeah, it's the dummy again, we need you.
Bro, why? You got it, man.
Man, just come over. We need your help.
Alright, later.
See ya.
A few moments later.
I think it's done.
Hey, yo, what up?
Kyle!
Whoa!
Kyle!
Hey, what's up, dude?
What's up?
What up? Pins!
What's going on? Yay! Yay!
We already know this, but Jacob and Kyle, if you guys didn't know, there's a dummy and he's alive in our house. So that's why we need your guys' help.
Alright guys, I'm out. Peace out.
No, Kyle. We need your help. We need an army. We need an army. That's why we have you guys. Drew knows this, but we put him in the attic, so we're gonna check if he's there. We're gonna get some stuff, we're gonna kill him, get that mother trucker out of our house. Okay, so basically, let's get what we need to do. I'm gonna kill that thing.
We're in. Let's go.
Let's go.
Damn right, bro. 4 a.m., I'm just getting started. For my birthday, I threw me a surprise party. Reminiscing about the trap playing the first quarter. My life changed when I had my first daughter. Got my first quarter flipping $50 slabs. And looking at the bills, asking you for half. Cut from a different cloth. Pride and results. Anytime she wanna dip, I'm providing the sauce. You on side of the boss, so you kinda the boss. You keep playing with me, I end up signing your boss. Yeah, raw with champagne pee. If it wasn't for the struggle, then I wouldn't be me. Call me Deuce or Dose, anything but broke. Got my aim from the scope, got the game by the throat.
My final form!
Yeah. Okay, you popped up on me by surprise.
I'm scared, that thing's gonna go flying.
Never took you for the popping type. Damn, it's 4 a.m., so please believe the hype. Hit the lights, I'm way over top. Pop it, flick it. Drop a pin, send a location. I'ma pull up in that bullet coupe spaceship. Drop off a bag of some dangerous. I'ma hit you for AMC if you make it.
Dude, this thing is actually kinda hot. Okay. Alright guys, let's kill this son of a snitch.
I'm ready. It's about time.
Let's kill this son of a snitch.
I wasn't here.
Wait, is it actually real? Or like, are you just trying to
prank? Yeah, I feel like you're just joking. I feel like you're just pranking me.
Oh.
Well, you'll find out.
Right.
Now.
Get that.
This feels like a prank.
Hey! Is he?
I put him right there.
Up here.
I put him right there.
Come here.
Kyle, yeah, look at this. What the heck?
Dude.
We put him right there.
So,
Kyle.
Wait. I put him right there.
Why is he not there?
Wait.
Here, can I
He's
get
not
here.
Even there.
Hold on. Can I get a look?
Yeah, you can get a look. But guys, time out. Where did it go?
I don't know, but if it's in our house, we should find
get off your freaking hoverboard and let's go look for him.
Guys, where is he? We put him in an attic and now he's not there.
I don't know.
Doesn't even exist. I still kind of
did you hear that?
Whoa!
Did you hear that?
I heard that.
Was that you, Chaz?
It was the wrong one over there.
Was that you?
He's over there. Let's go. Oh my god.
It's me,
Slappy.
Wait, that's the dummy I saw in my dream the other night.
Seriously?
Yes.
No way.
That's why when you read the note, it said Slappy on the back of it. That's the dummy I saw. And that's why there's the extra shoes.
Ooh. Oh, that explains it.
This was my plan this whole time. Once you read the words, I pretended like Danny was alive, and now I caught you guys off guard, and now I'm gonna kill you! Or you guys can be my slave.
Take the deal.
Never!
We're gonna have to fight you then!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Okay, your choice.
Don't mess with me! I have the power of God and anime on my side!
That's it, Slappy, huh?
Being your dummy, Slappy.
Danny! What are you
you gonna do to us?
Can we just be friends?
Sure, why not? Yay!
My name.